much I'm talking, it's just too mean to die. And they'll be coming down from Kansas and from West Arkansas. It'll be one great big old party like you never saw. Slayton's got his Texan pride back in the thickets with his Asian bride. He's got an Airstream trailer and a Holstein cow. Still makes whiskey cause he still knows how. He plays that Choctaw bingo every Friday night. You know in Hadley, Texas, but he won't say why. He owns a quarter section you follow, caught a great big old blue cat on a drifting jug line, sells his hardwood timber to the shipping mill, cooks that crystal meth because the shine don't sell. He cooks that crystal meth because the shine don't sell. You know he likes that money, he don't. Cousin Roscoe, Slayton's oldest boy from his second marriage up in Illinois. He's raised in East St. Louis by his mama's people where they do things different. Thought he'd just come on down. He's going to Dallas, Texas in a semi-truck called from that big McDonald's. You know the one that's built up. Big neon smoke rings in the Cherokee Nation. Hit Muskogee late that night. Somebody ran a stoplight at the Shawnee bypass. Roscoe tried to miss him, but he didn't quite. And May come up from some little town way down by Lake Texoma where he coaches football. They were 2A champions now for 2 years running, but he says they won't be this year. No, they won't be this year. And he stopped off in Tushka at that pop knife and gun place, bought a SKS rifle and a couple full cases of that steel core ammo. Damn primers from some East Block nation that no longer needs a man. A Desert Eagle, that's one great big old pistol. I mean 50 caliber made by badass Hebrews and some surplus traces for that old BAR of Slayton's. Soon as it gets dark, we're gone.